You got Shelly, Shelby, Waters, Sheldon, Ninja, Tank. If you're watching this, you probably just got a new turtle, so congratulations. What is up, guys? It is the Turtle Girl. Welcome to the channel, or welcome back to the channel. Today, we are talking about turtle names. So I saw this thing on Instagram where people would like post a picture of their dog and say, what would you have named this dog? Because obviously, like, that's their personal pet and it already had a name, but it's kind of just interesting to see what other people think of when they see a picture of your pet. And so I did that and it was a lot of fun. If you are over on Instagram, go follow me at the Turtle Girl. We do some stuff like that. And so I said, what would you guys name Hoku? There he is right now. And there were a ton of interesting responses. So all of this being a roundabout way to tell you that today we're gonna be going through some turtle name ideas. Now I asked you guys after we did this little name game on Instagram to send in some other name ideas. And so with your ideas and my ideas combined, I have a list of 213 names. Now obviously that's way too many to go through in this video. So let me know if you want me to do a second video like this. I will also link the entire spreadsheet with all of these names in the description below so you can look through there for ideas. So we're gonna go through about 30 or so of my favorites, and there are some really, really good ones in here. But before we get started, make sure to hit that subscribe button down below and ring the notification bell so you can see all of my future videos. I make turtle videos, pet videos, and fun stuff like this every single Friday, and you don't want to miss out. So hit the subscribe button and let's look at some turtle name ideas. Okay, so when you're brainstorming a name for your turtle, or even your reptile or any other pet in general, there's a couple of different routes that you can go to try to figure out a name. So for instance, some people like punny names, some people like food names, some people like character names. So we're gonna go through some of my favorites. All right, so first we're starting off strong and cheesy because I am a cheesy pet name kind of person. We're starting off with some punny names. So there's, of course, you know, your Shellys, your Shelbys, your Sheldons, your Michelles. But a couple of my favorites are, for one, Salmonella. Now I came across this, I don't know if it was like in an article or in another video, but you know how turtles can carry Salmonella? Basically this just breaks it up into two pieces, so like Salmonella. Like, no. Tell me that isn't funny. So like if you had a boy turtle, the nickname could be Sal. If you had a girl, the nickname could be Ella, which are actually both, I think, really cute names. It's just a great little joke, and I think could actually be a reasonable name for a turtle. Up to you to decide. Also, of course, a callback to the Ninja Turtles, you've got Ninja. And because turtles are not necessarily fast, I think Flash is a really fun name for a turtle. And then this last one that I'm gonna mention here is actually something I randomly came up with while we were playing that name game on Instagram. Someone suggested Aristotle. And then me, being the funny person that I am, it just clicked and I said, what about Aristotle? Because, you know, Aristotle was a Greek philosopher and, in general, just a smart dude. Turtles are one of those animals that are often seen as wise, so Aristotle could be the next name for your turtle if you want kind of like a wise name, but also a little bit of a silly name. Moving on, how about considering some different turtle characters that have shown up throughout the media over the years? So, you know, like your crush or your squirt from Finding Nemo. A couple that I wanted to highlight that are a little more uncommon would be Tuck, who is the turtle from Wonder Pets. Raise your hand or comment in the comments if you have watched Wonder Pets, one of my all-time favorite shows when I was a kid. So definitely Tuck, I think, is a really cute name for a turtle, especially because, you know, turtles tuck their head into their shells. And of course, you can't forget about Mario characters. So like Koopa, Koopa Troopa, or Bowser. Bowser in particular, I think, is a nice kind of fierce name. And then my last one that I wanted to include here was Cuff and Link. So if you have a pair of turtles, Cuff and Link were actually the names of the two turtles that were in Rocky. Those were Rocky Balboa's turtles. Now, if you're not a huge fan of naming them after other turtle characters in the media, you can also go with just other characters in your favorite fandoms in general. I know a lot of people who do this. My leopard gecko, Kuzan, is actually named after a Fire Nation character from Avatar: The Last Airbender. So I have a whole list of my personal favorites in the document, but a couple of my favorites would be Stitch from Lilo and Stitch. You know how Stitch is kind of just like that mischievous little alien? I feel like it's a name that would fit really well for a turtle. Also, we've got some characters from Finding Nemo whose names I really like. So Dory or Marlin. Nemo, obviously, my pet turtle was named Nemo. You've got Bruce the shark, Gil, there's Bubbles the fish. These are all such great names for turtles. Another one of my favorites would be Bucky as in Bucky Barnes, the Winter Soldier from Captain America, from like the Marvel comics and the Marvel movies. He's just personally one of my favorite characters. I actually dressed up as him for Halloween one year, so that's really cool. Last two I'm gonna add in here are Rex. For me, that first comes to mind is Rex from Toy Story. Rex actually means king. Good name, in my opinion, for any reptile, really. And then also, I'm a huge lover of Winnie the Pooh, so I think the names Tigger or Roo would be really, really sweet names for a little turtle. Like, just imagine, like, Tigger the turtle, or this is Roo, my turtle. And now, obviously, those are just, like, a play on the names of tiger and kangaroo. But speaking of naming your pet turtle after other types of animals, I think that's actually a great idea to look for different name ideas where you could use the common name of that animal for a turtle, and it kind of just has a nice ring to it. So I'll give you four of my favorites. The first one is shark. Kind of self-explanatory, really. I mean, like, turtles, they're the predator in your tank. Sometimes maybe they're a little bit destructive, or maybe they're vicious. I don't know. Shark could come from German origin, and it means scoundrel, so I don't know. If your turtle's a scoundrel, shark might be a good name. There's also fish, which is kind of like the opposite effect, where your turtle might be a little bit more chill. Another one that I liked the ring of was gator. Or if it was a girl, maybe you could name him alligator and use Allie for short. I don't know. The last one is a little bit more uncommon, and that is nautilus. They're actually related to octopuses and squid, but they actually have an outer shell, which is a characteristic that they kind of share with turtles. Moving on from animal names, we've got some nature names. Now, I am a huge fan of like nature, kind of outdoorsy sounding names, so I'm just gonna list off a few here, and you can decide whether you like them as much as I do. So here are some ideas: sage, willow, river, storm, olive, or coral. So those are all kind of earthy names that I just love the sound of. I feel like some of them could be used for a boy or a girl. So for instance, I think River would be a super duper cute name for a turtle. Kind of calls back to their habitat. Although mostly they live in ponds, not rivers. But anyway, there's that. There's also Brook, which I think could be a really cute name for a turtle. Alright, so now I've covered animal and nature names, let's move on to food names. Now I know there's a lot of people who like to name their turtles after food. I'm pretty sure that like all of Dan the Turtle Man's turtles are named after food. It just seems to be a pretty popular practice and one that I love as well. So I am totally on board with the food names. Here are just a few of my favorites. For savory food names, I've got Taco, because you know tacos have shells, turtles have shells. Tacos are awesome, turtles are awesome. Chip, pizza, because you know, again, calling back to the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, pizza. And Nugget, oh my gosh, I would love to have a turtle just named Nugget. Can you just imagine, like, say, hey, little Nugget? Nugget is another cute name that I really like. And then for sweet names for turtles, a couple of my favorites are Pumpkin, Waffle, Ginger, or Pop-Tart. So, those are some food name ideas for you. We've got some species-specific names. These are specifically names I thought of for, like, if you have a red-eared slider, or a painted turtle, or a map turtle, musk turtle, etc. Okay, so first off, starting with slider turtles. So you know how, like, sliders are, like, those little sandwiches you get? So for sliders, a couple of the names I really liked were, like, Sandwich or Sammy. Because you know, like, a slider is kind of like a form of a sandwich. Yes, this is gonna be some cheesy names. Speaking of cheese, how about grilled cheese for your red-eared slider? Or yellow-bellied slider, because you know, cheese is yellow. Also, Reuben, because Reuben is a type of sandwich, and it's also a very cool name. So there's that idea for you. One of my favorites for a red-eared slider that I think is really clever would be Rudolph. Because you know how Rudolph is the red-nosed reindeer, but if you have a red-eared slider, you could do Rudolph the red-eared slider, or I don't know, just another R name that's kind of catchy. If you have a map turtle, here are some good names, okay? I love these so much. If I ever get a map turtle, they're likely gonna be one of these two names. So, first off, we've got Atlas, because you know, Atlas is like a big map, and believe it or not, map turtles' scientific names are literally Graptomys Geographica, like geography. That's literally in their name, or just a simple Geo. I think Geo is such a cute name. So there's some map turtle ideas. Now for painted turtles. This is a bit of a fun one. Now, I'm sure you guys already know the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle names. Michelangelo, Donatello, Leonardo, Raphael. Those are actually all four famous Renaissance artists. So those are, of course, great names. Lots of people use them. But if you're looking for something a little more unique, you can also look at some other artists for ideas. So for instance, Picasso or Pablo, or perhaps like Monet or Claude. Those are two that I really like the sound of. And then of course, you've got the great Bob Ross. If you want a great name for your painted turtle, Ross would be cool. Okay, next up is Musk Turtles. So I had a bit of a chuckle with this. As you guys know, Musk Turtles are known for the scent that they can emit as a defense mechanism. So what other animal does that? A skunk. So I think skunk might actually be kind of a cute name for a musk turtle. And then another one that's kind of funny, but also kind of has a cool sound to it, is aroma. Now, I don't know if that's too far to name your musk turtle aroma. I'll leave that up to you to decide, but I actually really liked it. It gave me a little chuckle, and I think that if you told someone your musk turtle's name was aroma, you might get a fun reaction. Moving on, for a diamondback terrapin, how about Gem? Or Terry, like Terry the Terrapin. And then finally, I had to include this, and I'm kind of sorry, but also kind of not sorry. If you happen to have a Reeves turtle and they don't have a name, consider Keanu. You already know. I think that Keanu is just in general a great name. People will get a kick out of it if you have a Reeves turtle and you name them Keanu. So those are some species-specific turtle name ideas. Moving right along, another way that you can go looking for names is kind of looking for names in mythology. That can be Greek, Roman, whatever. Name them after constellations. There's all kinds of great names in mythology that just kind of sound mysterious or epic or strong. Kind of just depending on the feel that you want. Mythology has all kinds of great names for your turtles. A couple of my favorites would be Apollo, and then there's Pluto. Pluto was actually the god of the underworld, but you can ignore that part and maybe just say their name after the dwarf planet. It's also the name of Mickey Mouse's dog. So can't go wrong there. Or even you've got Loki, the god of mischief. He's a Norse god. So that is another idea for you. And then of course, there's the tried and true of naming your turtle after their appearance. So for instance, names that have to do with color. A couple that I really like for turtles would be Specs, like if your turtle is speckled. This is actually one of the most unanimous names that you guys would have named Hoku when I did all those polls on my Instagram. And then the other one I like is Finley or Finn, because you know, turtles have fins, or kind of more like flippers. I guess flip could work too. Just find something, a distinct characteristic, and see if you can come up with a name for that. All right, now we are coming up with some just last little random ideas, kind of human names. They didn't really have a specific category. This video is already getting kind of long, so I'm not going to go through meanings or anything like that, but if you want more in-depth name videos, definitely give this a thumbs up down below and let me know in the comments that you'd like to see more. So here are my top 6 human names for turtles separated into boys and girls. That would be Walter, Kai, and Tippet. And then for girl names, Emmy, Zoe, or Millie. Now don't ask me why there's like always the like IE or the Y ending. I don't know. I just like the ring of it. But fun little thing about the name Emmy. In taxonomy, the family Emmididae is actually one of the bigger families of pond turtles. So naming your turtle Emmy can actually call back to that family name of the different species of turtles grouped into, you know, like their genus and family and phylum, etc., etc. I'm a bit of a nerd. And then if you're looking for some more neutral names, like you could name both either a girl turtle or a boy turtle these, my two favorites would have to be Littlefoot and Scooter. So that wraps up some of my favorite name ideas for turtles. Again, like I've been saying throughout this video, for the whole list of 220 names that I came up with and that you guys helped me come up with, you can check out the link in the description. Let me know in the comments if you named your turtle any of these names or what the name of your turtle is. I would love to hear it. And it would be so cool if like you guys actually found some names out of this video. Let me know what you think. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope to see you all next Friday. Have a turtly awesome day. Bye-bye.